Hi, I'm Ethan. I love muzzleloading. This is my Deadhead Memento Mori Deadhead doll that I've carved here for the CLA show. It stands about 2 feet tall, and it's all carved out of basswood. It's pinned together with some iron wire and copper nails, and then it has a traveling case here that's based on the illustrations of the Boston Massacre coffins that's made out of sassafras. It's hinged with traditional 18th century snipe hinges that were a really efficient and common hinge for the period. So it's inspired by the 18th century, not necessarily built from documentation, but I'm really pleased with how it came out, and I'm happy to see it featured on the Volunteer Rifleman channel.
We get quite a few international travelers today. How was that?
He says, I don't know. I don't know.